Thursday, and welcome to yoga from my living room to yours. I'm glad you're able to join me today. I'm doing a little bit of yoga in between appointments for me. So I hope we can have a good session, and let's get started. So sitting in your yoga seat with your feet firmly planted on the floor. If you have bare feet, spread your toes out nice and wide. Sitting with a nice tall back, relax your shoulders. Close your eyes if you're comfortable with that, or look softly on the floor ahead of you. And let's begin to bring the breath in nice and slow and deep through the nose. Noticing how the belly rises on the inhale. And softens and relaxes on the exhale. And let's just take a few moments here to settle into the breath, pulling our awareness inward, following the breath through the body, and noticing how the body feels as we begin our practice today. Let's open our eyes gently and just do some gentle stretches for the neck, turning our head to the right like we're backing our car out of a parking space. Follow your breath as you inhale back to center and exhale to the other side. And just let your breath guide you from side to side. And let's do this one more time to each side. And as your head comes back to that nice tall center space, then let's bring the right ear to the right shoulder and breathe into the left side of the neck as you stretch your left arm down, lengthening the stretch here. then release that stretch. Place the left hand back into the lap. And inhale your head back up through center. And exhale, left ear to left shoulder. Breathing into the stretch on the right side of the neck and relaxing the right arm down and stretching it toward the floor. Again, notice where you feel the stretch, breathe into it. And then relax the stretch and place the right hand back into your lap. And we're going to do that one more time to each side. So inhale your head up back to center. And exhale, right ear to right shoulder. Relax the left arm down. Stretch the fingertips toward the floor. Keep that stretch nice and active. And then release the stretch and place the left hand back into the lap. And inhale your head up to center. And exhale, left ear to left shoulder, breathing into the right side of the neck. Relaxing the right arm down, stretching your fingertips toward the floor. Get that nice stretch through the top of the shoulders. And then release the stretch, placing the right hand back into your lap. And breathing your head back up through center. So let's roll our shoulders back three times. So we're going to bring our shoulders forward, stretching between the shoulder blades. And bring your shoulders up to your ears. Squeeze your shoulders up there, squeeze. And as the shoulders round the back of the circle, squeeze your shoulder blades together. And relax your shoulders down the back body. Maybe you feel a little stretch in the front of your chest there. Two more times like that. So bring your shoulders forward. Little rounding of the upper back, stretch between the shoulder blades, and roll your shoulders up to your ears. And then as the shoulders round the top of the circle, stretch your chest, stretch your shoulders back, squeeze your shoulder blades together, and down the back body. And one more like that. So stretch between the shoulder blades, round the shoulders forward just a little bit, and then bring them up. Don't hold your breath. Keep your breathing nice and deep. Squeeze your shoulders up to your ears. Squeeze. As the shoulders round to the back, feel that nice little stretch in the chest. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. And relax your shoulders down the back. So let's reverse that shoulder roll. So we're going to start by bringing our shoulder blades together at the bottom of the circle. So you might feel your back arching just a little bit. Maybe you feel that nice stretch in the chest. Maybe you feel a little bit of a stretch in the front of the body. Keeping your shoulder blades squeezed together, bring your shoulders up the back body. Don't hold your breath. squeeze your shoulders up to your ears, squeeze, squeeze. And then as the shoulders round the top of the circle, stretch between your shoulder blades. Really feel that nice stretch and relax the shoulders down the front body. Two more times like that. So squeeze your shoulder blades together at the bottom of the circle and bring your shoulders all the way up the back body, trying to keep your shoulder blades together all the way up, up, up. Might feel some crunching, especially with this rainy day we've got going. Squeeze your shoulders up to your ears. Now stretch between your shoulder blades, round your shoulders forward and down. One more time. Squeezing your shoulder blades together, starting at the back of the circle, all the way up. Up to your ears, squeeze, squeeze. And then as the shoulders round the front of the circle, stretch between your shoulder blades and round your shoulders down. Nice. Let's go into a nice spinal twist. Placing the right hand on the outside of the left thigh, the left arm comes to the back of the chair. Nice tall back here. Let's take a nice deep breath in. And as you release the breath, turn and look over your left shoulder. Now breathe yourself back to that nice tall center space, placing your left hand on the outside of the right thigh. Your right arm comes to the back of the chair. Nice tall back. Let's take that nice deep breath in. And as you release the breath, turn and look over your right shoulder. And then breathe yourself back to that nice tall center space. Now let's stretch the right leg out to this side. So you might adjust yourself on your chair and see if you can get a little bit of a stretch in the inner thigh on the right side. You can hold on to your chair or put your left forearm on your left thigh, whatever works for you. We're going to bring our right arm up, 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 and over, easing into that nice long cat yawn stretch. Now, can you twist your body just a little bit? So the front of your body is facing the floor, stretch a little more. And then come back to that nice side stretch here. And then let your fingertips bring you all the way up. Now let's take that right leg to the front. Stretch it out. Flex your foot up. Place your hand at the top of your thigh. And let it slide all the way down. Where does your hand land? Does it land on your ankle? On your instep? Can you touch your toe? Wherever it lands, breathe into where you feel the stretch. And then let your hand slide back up your leg. And let's walk the left leg out to get that nice little stretch in the inner thigh. You can adjust yourself on your chair, however it works for you. You can put your right forearm on your right thigh, or you can hold on to your chair. Let's take our left hand. Up, left arm up and over, easing into that nice long cat yawn stretch. Breathe into it. Now, like we did before, twist your body so it faces the floor and keep that stretch going. Do you notice where the stretch, or if the stretch moves on your body? And then back to that nice side stretch. And then let your fingertips bring you all the way up. And let's take the left leg. Straight out, flex your foot up, placing your hand on your thigh. Let's let it slide all the way down. Just notice where it lands. Breathe into the stretch. And then let your hand slide all the way up and bring your left leg back. Let's sit nice and tall here and take a nice transition breath. Now, if you're not at the edge of your seat, please come to the edge of your seat. Your feet are about hip-width apart, nice and firmly placed on the floor. Press through the bottom of your feet. We're going to come up into chair pose. So sitting nice and tall, feel yourself sitting in your chair, nice and tall. Now create the intention of coming up out of your chair into chair pose by seeing yourself do it. Relax your arms down by your sides. bring your arms up. And as you are ready, come up into chair pose. Stretch your arms forward just a little bit. Lengthen your back. Nice. So we're trying to lengthen our spine, stretch our arms forward. Where do you feel the work of chair pose right here being done? Just notice. Keep your breathing nice and deep. Bring your arms up, staying in chair, and then soften your knees and bring your palms together in prayer pose. So we're standing nice and tall in steeple. Now push up, stretch up a little bit taller if you can, and then release your hands as your arms come down. Step out wide, come into goddess. So I stepped out wide with my right leg. We're going to do that movement again. And we're going to step out wide using the other leg. So if you used your left leg first, then use your right leg. Now, as you soften your goddess knees, bring your arms up, step back into steeple right here. And now as you release steeple, arms come down, step out wide, and come into goddess. Now, let's soften our knees, bring our arms up again, back into steeple. Now, release your prayer hands. Let your arms come down, and as you do so, soften your knees, make sure they're soft. Come all the way down into a forward fold. Now you can bend your knees for as much as it's comfortable for you. And just like a rag doll, let your arms hang loosely from your shoulders. Your knees are bent as much as is comfortable for you. Your breathing is nice and deep. Now, let's bring our knees to a slightly soft position, which brings your lower back up toward the ceiling. So we're not locking our knees. Our knees are soft, but now our legs are straighter. See if you can reach down a little bit more with your arms. Try not to drop your head. Now bring your arms out to the side, engage your core, and come all the way up. Now let's twist to the right, opening up to the new day. Make sure your knees are soft. yourself up through center. Arch your back. Open your heart center to Thursday. March 18th already, wow. 2 more days till spring. And then breathe yourself up, twist to the left. One more time, open up to this day, embrace what Thursday, Friday, and Saturday have for you. And then breathe yourself up through center and relax your arms down, bending your knees just a little bit, placing your hands on your thighs. Let's do some nice little circles here. And let's go the other direction. Now let's press into our thighs with our palms and really lengthen our back. So you might feel a little bit of a stretch in the back of your neck, in your shoulders. Really stretch your spine. Can you feel your core engage? Just breathe here. Now let's do some little butterflies. So open, close, open, close. Getting nice little movement into right into the hip joint. Open, close, open, close. Try to keep your back tall. Close, open, close, open, close. 2 more. Open, close. Last one. Open, close. Now see if you can get a little bit more length in your spine. And then slowly come up to stand. Let's inhale up. Interlace your fingers. Make sure that your knees are soft, your back is relaxed. Let's lean to the right, full crescent moon. And let's breathe ourselves up through center. Stretch nice and tall. And let's lean to the left, full crescent moon. And then breathing yourselves all the way up. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Release your fingers and relax your arms down, nice and slow. Let's roll our shoulders up to our ears and squeeze. Bringing the shoulder blades together in the back. Relax your shoulders down the back body. And let's bring our shoulder blades together at the bottom of the circle and bring our shoulders up. All the way up. Squeeze, squeeze. And stretch between your shoulder blades as you round your shoulders down the front body. let's get into our yoga seat. And let's end with one nice spinal twist. So once again, placing the right hand on the outside of the left thigh. The left arm comes to the back of the chair. Nice tall back, nice deep breath here. And release the breath, look over your left shoulder. And breathing yourself back through center, place your left hand on the outside of the right thigh. Your right arm comes to the back of the chair. Nice tall back, nice deep breath here. And as you release the breath, turn and look over the right shoulder. And then breathe yourself right back to that nice tall center space, placing your hands in your lap. Your feet are firmly planted on the floor. Close your eyes. And let's take a few moments to rest here with the breath, noticing how we feel after our practice today. Relaxing your arms down by your sides. Let's inhale up. And exhale down. And let's inhale up the front. Bringing our hands together in prayer pose. Let them slowly make their way down to our heart center. Let's take one more nice deep breath here. I want to thank you for joining me for this short practice in between my appointments. I have to leave in 10 minutes, so you know what? We did a good job. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll see you again on Sunday, when hopefully we'll have sunshine and warmer weather. Have a wonderful day. Namaste.